Right now, though, it's time to talk about the weekend with Discover Oklahoma host Dino Lally. Thanks for being here.
It's always a pleasure to be here. Now, if you haven't had a chance to take an Oklahoma River cruise, of course, the summer is the best time to do that. But as Casey Kennedy is about to tell us on Saturdays, that 7-mile ride actually can bring history alive.
All right, let's take a look.
Ah, it's beautiful. Exploring the sights of Oklahoma City on our day off from a horse show. It's a great day to be on the water. We've had wonderful weather since we got here.
This is History Comes Alive. It's part of our Saturday ferry service. Our ferry service runs from 11:40 in the morning until about 6 o'clock in the evening. But that first trip on Saturdays between May and August is History Comes Alive, where we have historical reenactors from the Oklahoma History Center. The interesting thing, and the thing that really brings people out here, are the locks. The difference in elevation just from Meridian all the way down to Lincoln, where we travel the 7 miles, is 18 feet. So we have two locks that'll raise and lower the boat 9 feet. They're the only lock and dam system that are not operated by the Army Corps of Engineer. There is no lock master. It's all automatic. It's all gravity-based with hydraulic gates. The captain has like a little remote control that he controls the whole thing with.
Love it. We come down here. This is our fourth year down here. We've been having a good time since we've been here. We got here last Tuesday. Went through a lock, so this is exciting.
It was incredible. I've never been in a lock before. To have the boat go in and all the water rushing in and rising, really awesome.
That's actually a lot of fun if you've never taken a
river
cruise. You can see the rest of that story, of course, on this weekend show. Plus, we will check out the Lakeview Lodge at Beavers Bend State Park.
Oh, that's a nice place.
It's a beautiful place, actually.
I also understand that we better break out our cowboy boots this weekend.
That's absolutely correct. You know why? Because tomorrow's the National Day of the Cowboy. It's going to be all day Saturday. And, of course, they are celebrating at the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum. You can join in a fun day with activities for kids like rope making and bandana decorating. They will also have, Heather, check this out, sarsaparilla and beef jerky tastings. I'm all in on that. all with the price of admission. The engineering feat of 1912 takes center stage at Lyric Theater. Titanic is a dazzling production, including an orchestra and 100-voice choir. This runs through July 28th. You can buy tickets online, and I can highly recommend you see it. The City of Moore has a free fishing derby Saturday beginning at 7:30 a.m. This is at Buck Thomas Park. Kids age 5 to 15 can cast a line to catch a fish, and the Oklahoma Wildlife Department will be there to cover safety training.
Sounds like fun. You love to fish.
I do. I'm going in a couple weeks.
And just learned you love beef jerky as well.
That's right. And sarsaparilla.
Yes, always learning something new about you. Thanks for coming.
Good to see you.
All right, Discover Oklahoma airs on Saturday right after the 6 p.m. newscast.